Hello children, good morning everybody. So today we are going to learn a new concept in math subject, that is addition. We are going to learn a new concept, addition. So children, what do you mean addition? Addition means counting together. What do you mean addition? Counting together. For example, here, in first row, you can see there are two leaves. How many leaves are there? 1, 2. Okay, children? Here again, below, we can see one more leaf. Okay, so we are going to add this leaf. Totally, how many leaves are there? So, here 2, here 1. So, totally how many? Count, children. 1, 2, 3. So, there are 3 leaves, totally 3 leaves. So addition means counting together. Again here you can see children, in the first row there are 3 balls. 1, 2, 3. How many balls were there? 3. Again below? 1. So totally how many balls are there? We need to count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4. So totally how many balls are there? 4. So 3 plus 1, 4. 3 plus 1, 4. So which is a symbol we need to use for the addition? We are using plus symbol. This is the symbol for addition. It is known as plus. What is this symbol, children? Plus. So whenever we write the questions, we need to put the plus mark. That means addition, symbol of addition. So now on the board here you can see some questions. We are going to find out the answer. A1. So before writing the question, write the topic and write today's date. Addition. A. 3. How will you read? Read the first number first. 3 plus 1. 3 plus 1. How we can find out the answer? How we will add? How we will find out the final answer here? It's very easy, children. Which is the first number? 3. So put 3 line. Then below which line, how many, which number is there? 1. So below draw 1 line. And now we can count all the numbers, all the lines together. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 3 plus 1, 4. Underline the question and below that write the number 4. 4 is the answer. Again, second question. 2 plus 3. How will you read? 2 plus 3. So which is the first number? 2. So draw 2 lines. Here 3. So draw 3 lines. Now we can count all the lines together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So totally how many are there? 2 plus 3. 5. So write the number 5. Next question. 4 plus 2. This is the first number. 4. So draw 4 lines. Here 2. So draw 2 lines. Now count all the lines together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. Totally how many lines we got? 6. So 4 plus 2, 6. Next question is 5 plus 2. 5 plus 2. So first number is 5. Draw 5 lines. Second number is 2. So draw 2 lines. Now we will count all the lines together. 1, 2, 3, 4, So 5 plus 2, 7. Here, next question is 3 plus 0. So which is the first number? 3. So draw 3 lines. Here, 0. 0 means nothing. So no need to draw any line. So totally how many lines are there? 1, 2, 3. So 3 plus 0, 3. Here again 7. First number is 7. 7 plus 3. Draw 7 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here 3. 1, 2, 3. Now we will count all the lines together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many lines are there? 10 lines are there. So 7 plus 3, answer is 10. Now we go for the next one. 5 plus 4. 5 plus 4. So which is the first number? 5. So we'll draw 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here, 4. So draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. So totally we'll count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 5 plus 4, 9. Write the answer below. 9. Now we'll go for the next one. 3 plus 6. 3 plus 6. Which is the first number? 3. So draw 3 lines. Here 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we'll count all the lines together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So totally 9. 3 plus 6, 9. So write the answer below. Here, 5 plus 5. What will be the answer, children? 5 plus 5, how will you do? Which is the first number? 5. So draw 5 lines. Again down, 5. Again draw 5 lines. Now we'll count all the lines together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So totally 10 lines are there. So 5 plus 5, 10. So write the answer below. Again 4 plus 0. 4 plus 0. So which is the first number? 4. So draw the 4 lines. Here 0 lines. 0 lines means no lines. No need to draw any lines. So totally how many lines are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So write the answer below. 4 plus 0, 4. So children, today we have learned addition. So addition means what? Counting together. Children, apart from drawing lines, we can do this sum using our fingers. For example, 3 plus 1. You can count and take 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3. Okay, for the first number, 3, you take 3 fingers. Again here, 1. So take again 1 finger. Now we can count all the fingers together. 1, 2, 3, 4. So answer is 4. So you can do the sums, either draw the line or you can do the sums using your finger. So in this manner, do the addition. Kindly learn and write the given sums in maths class of book, also in maths homework book.
Thank you, children.